This is a song, this is an anti-love song that I wrote. Love me.